Discount supermarket chain Aldi has announced plans to open dozens of outlets across South Australia, creating hundreds of jobs. The Premier and some consumers hailing the announcement as good economic news for the state and shoppers, but as Alice Monfries reports, others aren't so sure.
The discount supermarket chain has been operating along Australia's east coast for 12 years, at many shopping centres and in many suburbs, competing head-to-head with the powerful Coles and Woolworths chains. Today, Aldi confirmed it will move into South Australia, opening between 40 and 50 stores across the state. The company predicting it will create 900 jobs, but also slash prices for consumers. Consumer watchdog the ACCC found Aldi's presence in other states has put downward pressure on prices. Welcome news to shoppers.
Well, the more competition, the better it is for all consumers.
It'll be good, because some of the big stores are too dear.
Well, we definitely need more jobs.
However, Independent Senator Nick Xenophon has expressed concern that the German giant's move into SA will put further pressure on small grocers, already struggling to compete against Coles and Woolworths. He's also worried about Aldi's generic brands and their impact on local suppliers.
This could well lead to a price war between Coles, Woolworths and Aldi in South Australia. The collateral damage will be felt by the smaller independents.
It'll be good for the shoppers, but I don't know about business in particular.
Well, for me, I think it's better to be supporting local, like Foodland or something South Australian.
Aldi, however, says 100% of its fresh meat, 94% of dairy and 97% of fruit and vegetables are sourced from Australia. The company says its first store opening is a number of years off, with warehouse facilities and store locations yet to be acquired. Alice Monfries, 10 News.
So would you welcome Aldi to South Australia? You can share your thoughts with us on our 10 News Adelaide Facebook page.